BMW introduced the R18 and R18 Classic in 2020, powered by the massive 1800cc boxer twin, which is the largest engine that the German motorcycle company has ever produced. The Bavarians have now unveiled two new touring models based on the R18 platform, the R18B and the R18 Transcontinental. Both models are equipped with a handlebar-mounted fairing and hard saddlebags, but as the names imply, the Transcontinental is a full-dresser designed for Grand American Touring, and the B, short for bagger, is a more traditional American-style bagger. Integrating new technology not previously seen in the segment, BMW's R18 platform and the big boxer engine seem to have found their stride in this application. Before we dive into the details of these new bikes, if you're new here and you want to catch some amazing motorcycle related content and all the new bike releases, please be sure to hit that subscribe button. The massive boxer engine outputs acclaimed 91 horsepower at 4,750 rpm, as well as about 110 foot-pound of torque at all times. The Transcontinental gets a high windscreen, while the B gets a slightly lower one. Side cases on both come in body color paint finish. The Transcontinental also gets a color matched top case that holds 48 liters of stuff, or 47 if you opt for the Marshall sound system. The Transcontinental and the B both feature a touring friendly 24 liter fuel tank. Considering that the base R18 fuel tank only holds about 16 liters, that's 50% greater capacity. Now surely that's a thing anyone looking to put miles on their new baby can appreciate. Other stock features on the Transcontinental and B include BMW Motorrad's full integral ABS, the dynamic cruise control which is available as an option, LED lighting all around, heated grips, keyless ride, 3 riding modes, reverse assist, hill start control, and your choice of 3 colors or a first edition colorway option. There's also a cockpit with 4 gauge boards and a huge 10.25 inch TFT dash with full connectivity to your smartphone, of course. The Transcontinental also gets a few more goodies that the B does not, since it's geared more towards touring comfort for both the rider and passenger. An engine guard comes standard, as do heated seats. There's also a continuously adjustable rocker switch in the running board of the Transcontinental. Color choices for both the Transcontinental and B include black, the stunning Galaxy Dust metallic paint, and Manhattan metallic matte. The first edition colorway, as you already will be familiar with from the launch of the original R18, features black with white pinstriping and plenty of chrome accents. So what do these new members of the R18 family cost? In the US, the MSRP on the R18B starts at $21,945 and the Transcontinental starts at $24,995. The Indian Challenger, the Harley-Davidson Road Glide, and Ultra Limited are the masters in this segment that the new R18 models would be competing against, and considering they all fall around the same price range, or sometimes even more, the R18B and Transcontinental does appear to come out at the top, considering all the tech and features that you'll be getting for the money. One big factor that a lot of touring enthusiasts were uneasy about was the sitting position on the R18, as a foot forward position was not an option due to the huge engine blocks protruding on both the sides. But BMW has now released an optional accessory that somewhat solved this problem. Let me know your thoughts and feelings in the comments down below on the new R18B and the Transcontinental from BMW. If you like this video, then smash that like button, and if you'd like to catch more motorcycle news and content like this, consider subscribing to the channel, and I'll catch you in the next one.